I want to do a show for the everyday people because I am an everyday woman. I grew up in Michigan and I am a Midwestern girl through and through. And, you know, there's nothing more real than a good old Grand Rapids.